Hey guys, we're back with the next episode of our Persona 5 playthrough. And I have to do something about Hirame's feet. It might be a puzzle. Someone should have said something about it. I just want money from you, thank you. That should put me close to 35,000. Cover everyone back to full HP. Give me an item. Bufu skill card. Nice. I'm gonna give that to Fox right now. But does that only work on my personas? I think it's only my personas. There's a statue right here. One ray of hope stands alone, two adept hands, none shall match them. That's one, one, two, one. One, one, two, zero, none, none. Okay. I hate these onion head things. So annoying to deal with. I want money from you, thank you. Not worth it. No, 120. That opens up all the gates. Get those treasures. I didn't attack him fast enough. guys safe from here. That's nice, that's nice. Come on, Skull. You got this. Any recovery item I can get now is going to be helpful. This is the item. What the hell? Oh my god, I just killed myself. over here. And cars. Up the gate. Jump out. Push the button. Prison guard. Okay guys, this is gonna be tedious. I'm gonna just drain for SP. Sorry for that long time, but need to replenish my SP. It's time they resist and Thank you. Those are items I really need. I wanted more SP items, but that's not true. Oh my god. Yusuke, I hate you so much right now. The real one was when blue, right? Thank you. I just noticed the branch. just for damaging and do nothing. You gotta be kidding me, block those two? I really have no clue what would kill it then. One more spit drain. Quick and simple for all of them. episode. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe for future content.